This is Campy. And Andy. The Toten Hosen. Now you're gonna see us live on stage.
Oh, sharing the same bill as Sting tonight.
And Rage Against the Machine or whatever.
That was yesterday,
yeah.
Right?
That was yesterday. Yeah, what can you say? I will kiss the stage and, you know, go back home and masturbate. No, he used to, I mean, you can't say anything wrong against Sting, to be honest. Like, he used to play in punk bands like Chelsea. He used to play with the Police, and I guess he's written a few songs which sold quite a few copies, so...
Well, I mean,
it's very difficult to piss upstairs, you know what I mean?
Do you like being called a punk rock band, or are you just not bothered by it?
We prefer being called the Toten Hosen, usually.
Right. So, given the choice, it was Friday night.
Yeah.
Sex Pistols and Kiss.
I think definitely would go as the Sex Pistols.
Too. Yeah? Were you surprised by that, by the reunion?
Sure.
I was hoping that the Clash would be reunited more than the Pistols, but the best thing they could do, I think, was get all the money that they got advanced and take it and run away.
And I hope that Johnny Rotten says something to Oasis, you know, puts the point clear, Oasis is ridiculous.
Why do you think Oasis are ridiculous?
Why?
Yeah.
Because it's pathetic posing all the time, and if you ever have been with the scene in the end of the 70s, there's nothing else you can do except laugh.
La 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 la
you've been around for a while now, is there ever a point where you start to feel that you might have lost touch?
To whom?
To the audience and musically.
We got never to touch them, actually.
Right.
This is one of the saddest things, you know. Yeah. They promised us sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Okay, there was a bit of drugs, a bit of rock and roll.
Big lie group, no sex. You know, forget it. But nothing happens. At least at our backstage rooms, never anything happens. No.
So, you know, that must have been...
So we never had touch.
In the 60s, you know, we all came 10 years too late. It's sad.
No touchy-feely.
Yeah, well, you know,
we'll be reaching out this afternoon and kind of just getting a quick grab of one audience member.
Because it will be raining, you know. I want to stay under the roof. It's great to go out there and the fans love us and we love them, everybody, every single one of them.
So you like when planets miss him? Our show! We have got talent!
Warum hast du nichts getan? Nichts getan!